Hey guys, and welcome back to a coffee review. And this is again from Starbucks. I wish we had a little bit more variety in coffees that I can order, but yeah, Starbucks and Costa Coffee and Cafe Coffee, they are the three ones anyway. That's the logo, of course. So this is the long awaited. I've never had this one before, and I've been dreaming about this for a very long time. This is the pumpkin spice latte, the one that I've been hearing a lot about. I avoided the whipped cream, and this is it's a latte sprinkled some pumpkin spice and a swish of magic, supposed to have signature espresso and milk with notes of pumpkin, cinnamon, nutmeg, clove, and real pumpkin pie spices. So let's give that a try. There you go. It's very different from what I was expecting, but then I've never had anything pumpkin spice before. Yeah. And it's not sweet. That's the main thing. I'm avoiding sugars in this. Avoided whipped cream, avoid everything else. It's actually not bad, but I think it might actually taste a lot better with whipped cream. So there's that. But yeah, for what it is, and it's got that slight warm, and I'm not talking about just the hot. I think that's the clove. I can get that taste of clove at the tip of my tongue. Yeah. It's a rainy day, so I thought something like this would be welcome. Maybe next time I'll have it with the whipped cream, but on its own, without anything else, this is just an art. I couldn't find the pumpkin spice latte on the Starbucks India website, but because it's a seasonal drink, this is an Indian Express article about this, so that's what I was looking for, what things to look out for. Yeah, so I ordered the whipped cream, it's regular milk and all that stuff. I was thinking of going with almond milk or maybe soy milk, but it's okay. Pumpkin spice latte, I am giving you a 8 out of 10. Thank you. Bye-bye.